Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here today. Institute of Creation Research, Acts and Facts. I'll tell you, they have come a long way since I used to get this 20 years ago, 25 years ago, a little black and white format. Now it's full color. The good thing about this, if I'm not mistaken, this is still free. I know I get it every day in my inbox. I signed up for their daily devotional. That's free. And get this. And if I'm not mistaken, this is free. They at least send you one free. I'll show you the number here that you can call. It also has the website information. Now, ICR, this was the institution started by Henry Morris, and then it had like Dwayne Gish and John Whitcomb, Austin, some of the big movers and shakers in the creationist movement back in the day. And now it's Henry Morris's son, who's still very good, that runs this. And that's kind of been overshadowed in the last several years by AIG, Answers in Genesis with Ken Ham. And they've got the Creation Museum and that type thing. ICR still stays on the map. I remember one time a few years ago, they had somebody that was attending their college in Southern California that was also in Miss America or something. It was Miss California, I forget. But she answered something not politically correct, and it really, the firestorm started. Now, I think they've moved from San Diego out to Dallas. I'm just going to open it up and read to you some of the things. Discover ICR, research ethical science, the DNA gold mine appears infinite. I really enjoyed reading some of that article. Back to Genesis, the greatest story ever told, dinosaurs and dragon legends, which is very good. Proof for dinosaurs, young earth creationism, engineering principles that should guide biological research, why don't chimps smile, creation question answers, apologetics, rats, rabbits, and road runners fitted to fill, and stewardship, godly prosperity by Henry Morris IV. Also, you'll see, they're like so many, like Master Books is another great publishing house for so many things, and New Leaf Press, they're in Arkansas with dinosaurs and that type thing. They'll have like dinosaur coloring books and all that, and it's all still very perfectly consistent with young earth creationism. We would say that early man was contemporaneous with dinosaurs, this type thing, and we would say that the evidence shows that. Astronomy Essential Pack, Guide to Books, Creation Basics, all this, uncovering the truth about dinosaurs. It's just really well done. I'll show you about dinosaurs and dragon legends. It's got the picture of that one dinosaur there in Canada that was found fossilized, whole, even its internal organs intact. And that's just amazing stuff. So really want to preserve truth on the earth, preserve Genesis. You know, you do away with Genesis, you do away with the rest of the Bible. Whole reason for the rest of the Bible is because of Genesis. It's paradise lost, we have paradise restored. First Adam, last Adam, second man Adam, Jesus Christ. He came to restore that which was lost by the first Adam. If Adam's not a historical personage, then it casts doubt on the entire rest of Scripture. And even atheists will tell you that. If there's no fall, if Genesis 1, 2, and 3 is incorrect, forget the rest of the Bible, the other 1,186 chapters of the Bible. So Acts and Facts, free. God bless you. I always like to show free resources. Talk with you later.